Okay, well, Saint X, you're currently playing Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. A little late to the party, but well, you know, better late than never. So let's not delay this any further. Let's just get straight to it then.
I'm waiting, Cloud. I'm here on the Midgar Expressway. The scene is indescribable. Countless buildings have been leveled, and part of the road has collapsed. The smoke rising from the rubble is reminiscent of a funeral pyre. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sector 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement, declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai and has begun investigations into the matter.
Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 flight.
Boy, that tornado really did a number on the city.
Destruction.
I thought another reactor blew up.
Which must have been caused by the tornado.
Man, when it rains, it pours.
As you can see. Over there!
Amidst the wreckage of the expressway, search and rescue operations are already in progress.
We still have one suspect to account for. Ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword. Highly dangerous.
I repeat, the fugitive is an ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword.
Back over here!
Get him on board!
Prep for takeoff!
The rescue team has pulled people from the rubble. Quick, get the camera off him!
Contact the SAR team! Targets have been secured! We are exfilling via helo now!
Move it! We're taking off!
What?
Hey! Turn that off!
The survivors are being taken away!
I can't hear them already!
You just don't know
Excuse me. Could you look after my friend? Just for a bit. Too much Mako. But he'll be fine.
Hey!
I guess I was gonna say, I thought that the timeline changed for Zack right here. Maybe altering the events or whatever, but I guess he got sent to the present along with past Cloud. At least that's what it looks like. Okay, straight to the game.
Heads are gonna roll if we don't find her! Just shut the hell up and search!
This is so messed up. All of it. But I'm back now, Aerith. I'm back.
As we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure, if Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem.
started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then. What little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came up. A mission with Zephyr. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey man, feeling any better?
I'm good.
Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do? Call a ceasefire with Mutai, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends in R12!
Let's go. Take the other. Wait in the truck.
No way. I got this. He was in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
Okay. Main menu. Main menu. Press options to open the main menu. From there, you can review your party stats, inspect your inventory, and change your equipment. You can also adjust various settings from the options section of the menu. Movement options. Press circle to roll toward, not toward, forward, or jump over certain terrain. Action clock performance will change depending on the environment.
So, any friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend?
Backwater is an understatement. Don't blame you for getting the hell out of here.
We're so glad you're here.
Thank you.
How's it going over there?
Whoa, community of soldiers.
All beings in the order.
All children, return to your homes.
Then come play with us.
No fiends are gonna get past me.
Bow wow wow. What do you think Sephiroth
is? He like Sephiroth too?
Keeping our secrets for each and everyone.
Oh, hey there. You boys are gonna be well stocked for your trip up the mountain. Believe you me.
We're gonna whip you up the mountain. Hey! Don't run away from me!
It's a good thing.
Most soldiers are here. Now we can.
You guys need anything? Just say.
Please remain intact.
Gonna be here a while? Then come play with us.
And you still got energy out there.
I'd wager soldiers eat more than your.
Nothing to report here, sir.
Please just let it be a point. Oh, hello there, Cloud. When did you get back in town?
I'm eager to talk to him, too.
Stop on my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there!
Cloud!
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home. Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My, my. So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice. I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
Get your bearings. Press the touchpad to view your current position on a map of the area or to check your progress in the story.
Finally, soon these troubles will be a thing of the past.
Hey, good to see you, soldier. You can leave this gate to us. Nobody's getting through on our watch.
Make sure you're prepared for a tough hike tomorrow. Everyone, please, calm down. Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
So,
pretty nice, right?
Investigated. Can only imagine what their lives must be like.
A soldier.
And you are?
Rashard Sangam. A humble traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth. Well toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me. Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
Ah, hello there. All our rooms are reserved for you Shinra boys, so take your pick. You'll find them just up... Huh? No. Cloud? My, my. Get a load of you. And you've only been away a couple of years. Traveling with the Sephiroth now? Okay, Mr. Big Shot.
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights.
City folk are so sophisticated. Can only imagine what their lives must be like. Goodness! Is that you, Cloud?
So, how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
Come on, that's enough. Please, go back to your homes.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do. I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa, you can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin.
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on, where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
Sprinting, hold R2 and press L3 to sprint until you stop moving. While running, you will automatically perform terrain actions. Say using your weapons, press square to use your weapon and attack. For example, if you find boxes marked with the Shinra logo, try breaking them open. They may contain useful items, including Mako shards that restore MP. Note that you cannot attack in certain locations. Okay. Time to replay this memory again.
Already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool. Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Guess you really are the best there is.
Those near the village, and they're not nice.
What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
Fighting as Cloud, press square to attack the Cloud sword, holding the button will allow you to follow up with a sweeping slash. Press the button after dodging to launch a ranged attack, or hold the button to unleash an aerial combo. Okay.
It's on now.
this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
I could have said got Senpai's approval right there. Okay, initiating combat. Enemies will grow alerted to your presence as you approach. Once the gauge fills up, combat will ensue. Press square before it fills to get the jump on your foes, or to retreat to avoid a fight. If you land the first strike, your ATB gauge will fill slightly at the start of battle. You can also run away after the battle has begun by putting some distance between you and the enemy. Alright, oh, here we go.
Take it away.
Using ATB commands, press X to open the commands menu. From there, you can expand ATB charges to your activated ability. From there, you can expand ATB charges to your activated abilities, cast spells, or use items. The ATB gauge will gradually fill as time passes, as well as whenever you attack foes with square.
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch.
Avoiding damage. Press R1 to block incoming attacks for Circle to move out of harm's way. Successfully blocking an attack will reduce the amount of damage taken and fill your ATB gauge. Block with perfect timing to render the attack ineffective. Let's see if I can do that. Not great, nope. Couldn't do that. Try one more time. Come on. Oh, there we go. Got the timing right.
Come on.
There we go. This is practice. Stagger jump. Targeting. Press R3 to lock onto a specific enemy. Use left stick to switch targets, or press R3 to disengage.
All yours.
You know what to do, pal.
Done.
out the rest. Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You'd better.
Cool. See you at the reactor.
Equipping materia. Materia can be sent to most weapons and equipment via the materia and equipment section of the menu. Try equipping the materia Clive was provided for the mission. Let's see. Improving materia. Materia sent to SCP materia set interior equipment will gain ability points, AP, with every battle. Once enough AP is accrued, your material will improve, further enhancing its effects and the potency of its spells. For example, take the fire materia. Level 1 star allows the caster to use fire. Level 2 stars allows the caster to use Fyra. Level 3 stars allows the caster to use Fyraga. Okay, can I not access the menu now? Okay, there we go. Oops, got the photo mode too. Press square while on the pause menu or main menu to open photo mode. While active, time will stop, allowing you to manipulate the camera and apply filters for the for that perfect shot. If none of the default filters tickle your fancy, do not worry. You will unlock more as you progress through the game. I'm just trying to see the stuff right here. Oh, but he's already at level 40. Pretty sure in the flashback he was supposed to be like at level 1, just to, well, how can I say this, like in the original, just like he's supposed to be at level 1, while Sephiroth was like supposed to be like at level 50, whatever, just that, what do you call it, that power scaling right there, just that difference in power and ability, whatever, between the two, just to show that off. Let's see. Healing materia, fire materia, ice materia. Well, one's what I have. What about, what do you call it? I guess I must finish the flashback first to claim my additional bonuses. Okay then. Switching modes with Cloud. Press triangle to activate a character's unique ability. Cloud, for example, can switch modes while fighting, alternating between the balance operator mode and the offense or SCP and the offense oriented punisher mode.
Bring it on.
Okay, punisher mode. In punisher mode, Cloud moves more slowly but can unleash a more powerful attack than usual. In addition, Cloud launches a counter blow every time he guards against an enemy's melee attack. You cannot, however, guard against ranged attacks or magic. When you evade such attacks, you will switch back to operator mode.
It's on now.
Go.
Let's finish this. Well, that's that.
it's a fight you want. Felt pretty good.
Dead end. Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Exploring your surroundings. Approach locations marked with a arrow pointing up to perform context sensitive actions such as squeezing through tight spaces or climbing up ladders.
Detour through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes.
try again. Piece of cake.
The reactor may have been around for a while, but there are still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoning. Come on.
Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Keep up!
he's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.